हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर न्यूरल कंट्रोल एंड कोऑर्डिनेशन. ओके, सो न्यूरल कंट्रोल एंड कोऑर्डिनेशन इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ नर्वस टिश्यू. सो नर्वस टिश्यू इट इज मेड फ्रॉम सेल्स मेन टिश्यू कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ नर्वस सिस्टम इज It is made from cells, neurons, and neuroglial cells. So, neural control and coordination, it works through electric signal. You can say nerve impulse. Okay, so what does neurons do? What is the function of neurons? It detects, receive information from sensory organs to nervous system. So, neurons, we'll discuss neurons. What is neurons? Structure and functional unit of nervous tissue. It detect and receive information in the form of stimuli from sensory organ, as well as sensory organ, and it transmit it to central nervous system. We'll discuss it in detail. Okay, so neural control nervous system, it works through, how it works? Works through electric signal. It is made from nervous tissue. It is made from cells, neurons or neuroglial cells. And what is neural structure and function of nervous system? Works through electrical signal. That is nerve impulse. And it travels in a particular direction. Travel in a particular direction. And very important thing, nervous tissue is developed from ectoderm. Very important, nervous tissue develops from ectoderm. Okay, and our body consists of 100 billion neurons. So 100 billion neurons in our body. Okay, now what are the special features of neurons? And one thing more, neurons are fixed afterward because of absence of centrioles. Neurons, they are fixed after birth because of absence of centrioles. Okay, now we will discuss the diagram of neurons. I will not draw. See students, this is a diagram of neurons. Okay, so this whole structure which you are seeing, this is soma or cyton. you can write here, this is nucleus, this is dendrites, and this part which you are looking, it is Nissl's granules. Okay, what is Nissl's granules? They are fragments of RER. Write down, fragments of RER, and what else? They are basophilic. Okay, what are Nissl granules? They are fragments of RER, rough endoplasmic reticulum, and they are basophilic in nature. This is axon. This is nodes of Ranvier. Okay, and this is Schwann cell. This is Schwann cell. What is Schwann cells? Myelin is secreted by Schwann cells. You can write, myelin is secreted by Schwann cell. Okay. And Nissl granules is the name of scientist. And this is axon terminal, and this is axon and bulb. So this is the basic structure of neurons. Okay, consists of three parts: cyton, dendrite, axon. I have told you, this is axon, dendrites, and this whole part is cyton, or you can say soma. What is cyton? साइटोन में क्या क्या पाया जाता है? न्यूक्लियस एंड अदर ऑर्गेनिक्स. साइटोन का फंक्शन क्या होता है? इट कंट्रोल्स ऑल फंक्शन ऑफ सेल इन बॉडी टू वर्क प्रॉपरली. द फंक्शन ऑफ साइटोन, इट कंट्रोल ऑल फंक्शन ऑफ सेल इन बॉडी टू वर्क प्रॉपरली. ओके, Nissl granules, दे आर फ्रेगमेंट्स ऑफ रफ एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम एंड दे हेल्प्स इन प्रोटीन सिंथेसिस. वॉट इज डेंड्राइट्स? डेंड्राइट्स फंक्शन इज, it receives signals from other neuron. एक neuron तो होता नहीं, I have told you they are billions of neuron. एक neuron, फिर one neuron, then another. तो receive signals from other neurons. Process करेगा signals को और transfer करेगा दूसरे neuron को. ठीक है, एक neuron से लिया और दूसरे में फिर ये transfer करेगा. This is a function of dendrites. Next, we will discuss diagram we have discussed. Okay, next heading, we'll discuss axon function kya hota hai? Carry impulse to next neuron. Okay, let me write. Axon carry impulse to next neuron. Dendrites bring impulse to cyton. Dendrites bring impulse to cyton. ये dendrites है, it bring information to cyton, and axon carry impulse to next neuron. Now classification. Nissl granules, they are modified form of, one more thing, they are modified form of fragments of RER. And what else? Basophilic. Next is classification of neurons. So first classification is unipolar, bipolar and multipolar. Unipolar, it has only one axon, has one axon. The diagram will be like, okay, an example where it is present, embryonic stage. Bipolar, the one axon and one dendrite. One axon and one dendrite present. Okay, the diagram will be like, this is bipolar, and the example where it is present, it is present in retina and olfactory epithelial of nose. Multipolar, I am writing here, it is a most common. It is the most common. And it is present all over body, all over body. Several dendrites and axons present. Several dendrites and the structure I have shown, let me draw the diagram. It is like, so it is dendrites and this is axon. Okay, it carry impulse to next neuron. Iske next neuron may be, or dendrites kya hota, it absorb information, bring impulse to cyton. Okay, next is pseudo unipolar. Pseudo unipolar, it's appear like unipolar. मतलब देखने में unipolar लगेगा, but it is a bipolar. Appear like unipolar. But it is bipolar. And it is found in dorsal root ganglion of spine nerve. Just noted, not important. Found in where? Dorsal root गैंग्लियन, स्पाइनल नर्व। सेकेंड क्लासिफिकेशन, सेंसरी मोटर और एसेसरीज। So, what is the function of sensory neurons? Is take impulse from receptor to, it take impulse from receptor to central nervous system. Take impulse from receptor to CNS. Okay, this bring message from motor to from CNS to this organ, sensory organ. Bring message from central nervous system to organ. Third classification, myelinated and non-myelinated. So myelinated nerve fiber, nodes of Ranvier are present. Nodes of Ranvier are present. Okay. So one thing more I have forgot to tell. Here I have told you nodes of Ranvier are present. It means it helps in increasing speed of impulse conduction. Okay. It acts as insulator. Nodes of Ranvier helps in increasing speed of impulse conduction and helps in act as insulator. Okay, and what else are remaining? Let me write down. This is roads of Ranvier. Then formation. Yes, it jump karti. So it is fast process. It avoids the loss of energy. नोड्स ऑफ रेनवियर से एनर्जी जो है वो सेव होती है, फास्ट कंडक्शन होता है. ठीक है, मैल्टीयुलेटेड नर्व फाइबर, नोड्स ऑफ रेनवियर प्रेजेंट. Helps in increasing speed of impulse conduction and act as insulator. Yeah. Okay. So this is all about the neurons. Okay, this diagram we have studied here. Nucleus, dendrites, is absorb information. Okay, and bring impulse to cyton. And axon function carry impulse to next neuron. Schwann cell, myelin is secreted by Schwann cell, and nodes of Ranvier helps in fast conduction. Cyton function is controls all function of cell in body to work properly. Nissl's granules, they are basophilic and fragments of RER and helps in protein synthesis. What is neuron? Structure and function unit of nervous system. Okay, and this is all classification: unipolar, bipolar, multipolar, pseudo unipolar. Then sensory motor, as sensory, it means from sensory to CNS, motor are from motor, from CNS to organ. Myelinated, or you can also call as medulated, nodes of Ranvier present. So this is all about neurons. Next we will start brain.